This Johnny Cash album was recorded live in London in the 70s, and during the performance, an IRA bomb threat was called into the theatre. What's amazing, though, is the moment that management came on stage and asked everyone to evacuate was kept in the record, so you can hear it. It's also probably the most British evacuation you'll ever hear. Give it a listen.
Hello, hello, hello. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to disrupt the show. We have just had a telephone message that may or may not be a hoax, but we have to take all precautions, so will you please leave the theatre by the nearest exit and stay within the vicinity, and the show will continue as soon as possible. Thank you.